I'm Mary, sitting here in front of my new computer. Now that I've finished with my biology degree, it's finally happened. I've scored my first gig using computers. My boss, Dr. Day, seems like a pretty nice guy. I'm glad he's even considered me for this job, given that I haven't done much with programming. Day says he wants all of us on his team this summer to start this whole video blogging thing to help everyone track their progress. I guess the plan is to work with nucleotides, you know, the things that make up the DNA of all life as we know it, and we abbreviate them with the letters A, C, G, and T. I guess the lab has found some way of programming these organisms into the computer directly. Interesting. Hey, thanks, Dr. Day. I'm new to this whole thing, but if I remember what Paul the intern was saying, programming languages give the computer instructions on how to do something, sort of like a recipe for making a cake. Let's see. Okay, so first I bring up a web browser and go to the Quorum site where I'm going to learn how to make a variable and output it to the screen. Paul was saying a variable is like a container that will hold information for me. There are apparently many kinds of variables, but the first one I'm going to try is called text. That's T-E-X-T in all lowercase letters. Next, we name our variable, but first we should add a space before typing the name so the computer knows that it is separated. Let's go with DNA. I want my variable to have a value, so then I type an equal sign. Separated by a space, of course. Finally, I give this thing a value. Paul says I start and end with double quotes, with letters or numbers inside. So in this case, I'm going to type double quotes around Gattaca. So, quote, capital G-A-T-T-A-C-A, end quote. I wonder if Dr. Day likes the movie Brave or if he's more of a Frozen type of guy. Anyway, it says here I type output to output something. So O-U-T-P-U-T, output. And then the variable name after output, so DNA. I thought this whole programming thing was going to be hard, but that seemed pretty easy to me. I run it by hitting the run button. So click run and Gattaca. Cool. I need a coffee.